What's the one tool you rely on most when it's time to make a big presentation? For many of us, it's either Google Slides or Microsoft PowerPoint. These two platforms have been the go-to choices for years, helping us pitch ideas, share updates, and tell stories. Choosing the right platform can save you a lot of time and frustration. I'm Noel with Jotform, and in this video, we will compare Google Slides and Microsoft PowerPoint feature by feature, highlight their limitations, and introduce a third option you might not know about yet, Jotform's new presentation agent. It might just change the way you think about presentations. Let's jump right in. Presentations are a huge part of communication in the workplace. In fact, over half of professionals make them at least once a week. That's a lot of time spent fine-tuning slides, adjusting layouts, and making sure everything looks just right. With that much time invested, having the right tool really matters. Google Slides has earned a reputation as a great collaboration platform, while PowerPoint is more of a versatile jack-of-all-trades. Both can help you create something polished, but their strengths are different, and those differences can have a big impact on your workflow. Let's start with accessibility. Both platforms have cloud-based versions you can open on a laptop, tablet, or smartphone, and both offer some offline functionality if you've adjusted the right settings ahead of time. But PowerPoint has an advantage here with its full desktop version. This version gives you advanced offline features like detailed animations, sophisticated formatting tools, and the ability to work completely offline. That's a big plus if you're often traveling, presenting in locations with unreliable Wi-Fi, or you simply prefer to work without worrying about your connection. When it comes to collaboration, Google Slides takes the lead. Anyone with a Google account can log in, start a presentation, and share it with others in seconds. Edits happen in real time, so you can see changes as they're made without refreshing or merging different versions. This makes it perfect for remote teams, classrooms, or any situation where people need to contribute from multiple locations. It also helps avoid the chaos of emailing different file versions back and forth. PowerPoint does offer co-authoring features, but the process is more complicated. You have to save your presentation to OneDrive or SharePoint, invite collaborators, and then be aware that changes might not appear instantly. If two people edit the same element at the same time, you'll have to manually resolve those conflicts. It works, but it's not as seamless, which can slow things down when deadlines are tight. Design and customization is another area where the differences stand out. PowerPoint offers an impressive collection of professionally designed templates that you can fully customize. You can also start from a blank canvas and create a completely original layout that matches your organization's branding. It's easy to add multimedia like videos, animations, images, and even background music, giving you plenty of ways to make your presentation stand out. Google Slides takes a simpler approach. It has fewer advanced design features, but it's still easy to create something professional looking with customizable themes and straightforward embedding options. Its real strength here is the built-in autosave. Every change is instantly stored in the cloud, so if your device crashes halfway through, nothing is lost. That's a level of peace of mind that's hard to overstate when you're working on an important project. Now let's talk about compatibility and sharing. PowerPoint supports many different file formats, from PDFs and images to videos and more specialized formats. It integrates tightly with other Microsoft Office tools, which means you can easily pull in a chart from Excel, create a handout version in Word, or insert a data visualization from Power BI. PowerPoint allows link sharing as well, but again, it often requires saving to OneDrive or exporting the file first, which adds extra steps. Google Slides doesn't have as many native integrations, but it shines in cross-platform flexibility. It works smoothly across devices and browsers, and you can even start a Google Meet call directly from within your presentation. Sharing is quick and simple. Just send a link, and you can control whether people can view, comment, or edit. When it comes to user experience, Google Slides is designed to be extremely beginner-friendly. You can add slides, change the background, embed images or videos easily. You can be up and running in minutes. This makes it an especially good fit when you're collaborating with people who aren't very familiar with presentation software. PowerPoint is also user-friendly at a basic level, but if you want to make use of its more advanced features, there's a bit of a learning curve. Once you're comfortable, you can create complex effects like custom 3D models, layered animations, and recorded narrations for each slide. These tools give you a lot of creative control, but they do take time to master. Even with their strengths, both Google Slides and PowerPoint share some limitations that can hold back modern presentations. One major drawback is their reliance on static slides. Sure, you can add videos, GIFs, or transitions, but they still depend on a live presenter to guide the audience. That's not always practical, especially if you need to share your presentation with people in different time zones or want it to work as a standalone experience. Another limitation is the lack of built-in AI features. Neither platform can narrate your slides using AI or create interactive, branching pathways that let viewers choose their own journey through the content. Personalizing a presentation for different audiences often means doing extra prep work or improvising in the moment, which isn't ideal. That's where Jotform's presentation agent comes in. It's a third option that takes the best parts of traditional slideshow tools and adds AI-driven interactivity. You can upload an existing presentation or have the AI generate one for you, then customize it however you want. One of its standout features is interactive voice narration. The AI agent can walk viewers through each slide, keeping your message consistent and engaging even when you're not there. This is perfect for training sessions, product demos, or sales pitches that need to be available on demand. It also allows for live interruption and Q&A. Viewers can ask questions at any point, and the AI agent can answer them using the information you've provided, whether that's a document, a knowledge base, or a link to your website. This keeps the audience engaged and cuts down on the post-presentation back and forth. The presentation agent supports multiple formats, so whether your content started in Google Slides, PowerPoint, or PDF, you can bring it in and start enhancing it right away. You can also customize your AI agent's appearance, personality, and tone so it feels like a natural extension of your brand. And with multilingual narration, you can reach audiences in their preferred language. Another great feature is the ability to embed forms directly into your presentation. This lets you collect signups, run quizzes, take payments, or schedule consultations without sending viewers to a separate page. Dynamic navigation takes it even further. The AI agent can ask viewers questions during the presentation and adapt the content based on their responses. If someone indicates they're most interested in marketing strategies, for example, the AI can jump directly to the slides that address that topic in detail. Jotform is also developing analytics tools that will show you exactly how people are interacting with your presentation. You'll be able to see which slides are most engaging, which sections people skip, and where they drop off, giving you the insights you need to improve your content. When you combine the strengths of Google Slides and PowerPoint with the innovative features of Jotform's presentation agent, you get a solution that's modern, interactive, and built for today's audiences. You can share presentations anytime, keep viewers actively involved, and even integrate them directly into your workflow. So while the debate between Google Slides and PowerPoint will probably continue, there's now a third option: Jotform's presentation agent that offers something completely different, and it might just be the future of how we present ideas. Thank you for joining me today. I'm Noel with Jotform. And if you want to keep up with our latest tips and tools, make sure to subscribe. Until next time, happy presenting.